Associated Press. Quvenzhane Wallis, whose stunning portrayal of Hushpuppy in Beasts of the Southern Wild earned her an Oscar nomination at age 9, is launching a new career path. The now 14-year-old is adding author to her resume. Today, through Simon and Schuster, Wallis is releasing two children's books, Shai and Emmie Star and Break an Egg, which chronicles the lives of two best friends at a performing arts school, and A Night Out with Mama, a picture book inspired by her experience at the Oscars. "Reading is one of my favorite things to do," Wallis said during a recent appearance in New Orleans at the Southern Independent Booksellers Alliance. "It's something I would want everyone to do, especially teenagers my age. I don't think we read as much as we should." Rapper skips security. The refunds promised to fans of rapper Lil Wayne after he refused to pass through a security check to enter a South Carolina arena and skipped the concert have been thrown into question. News outlets report Ben Hated, LLC and Victory Promotions sent a letter to Colonial Life Arena on Sunday saying they had collectively decided not to offer refunds for Saturday's second annual Fall Ball 2017. Colonial Life Arena had previously said Sunday that refunds would be issued Monday. Colonial Life Arena said in a statement that it's negotiating with the promoters, but refunds won't be available at the originally scheduled time. The promoter said they decided not to issue refunds as Lil Wayne wasn't the event's headliner. Cardi B, 2 Chainz and Tory Lanez performed as scheduled. Show marks holiday. If Juneteenth fails to ring a bell, the season debut of ABC's Black-ish should fix that. With help from The Roots and Aloe Black, the sitcom delves into the holiday that marks June 19, 1865. That's the date on which a Union Army general ordered Texas to put a stop to slavery in the months after the Civil War ended. Today's episode of Black-ish, airing at 9 p.m., uses Juneteenth as a platform to debate what America celebrates. The sitcom includes an animated segment in which The Roots and Black perform a song titled I'm Just a Slave,